The whole camp has burned down. 12,000 asylum seekers, including 2,200 women, 4,000 children were homeless, sleeping in the street, in the olive groves. With the support of UNHCR, tents have been set up to provide emergency shelter. Core relief items have arrived to Lesbos. We are working hard, but we cannot do it alone. Please continue to help us.